we've been really lucky that we've kind of started to learn and get the outlet sale down to a science, because in the very beginning there were many long lines, and I know a lot of people locally in Fort Wayne community may still associate those long lines with the sale, and I want to say to them to stop over on your lunch break, because we've really been good about changing the efficiency of the sale, and as we've done this year after year, we've really learned a lot. So we want to invite the people in Fort Wayne to come to the sale and stop over for an evening. The open days will be a little bit crazier than the sessions because we limit the tickets. But sometimes it just depends. Like, some secret tips is typically, you know, in the evenings, and it's a little, you know, depending on, in the late afternoons on the open days, it's a little less crowded. It just depends. Or right first thing in the morning. You just never know. I think it's about 60 tour buses coming through. So we have tour buses coming through Central India. And then we have these digital signage, which is great because they're telling you tips about Fort Wayne, and we're trying to teach all of those visitors here in Fort Wayne about what they can do while they're here, because we know a lot, as you know, a big portion of the people who come here to the sale are from outside Fort Wayne area. So we'll have a table here, Visit Fort Wayne will be here, and we just really want to embrace and encourage people to go eat at the restaurants here and enjoy Fort Wayne while they're here, because there's lots to do. We implemented the shuttle service several years ago, and we found it's great for those traveling in because they can hop on the shuttle, not worry about navigating their way through Fort Wayne, go enjoy lunch or dinner at a restaurant in Jefferson Point. They can do shopping at both our Vera Bradley store and all the other stores that Jefferson Point has to offer, and then hop back on and not have to stress about where to go and what to do.